Well, I knew I couldn't paint because my hands were getting very stiff. And I just had to give it up. So 10 years I gave up the painting, and then I asked God to help me, and I would try to do it again. And I did. I started painting, and to me it looked fine. It may not be professional for everybody else, but I could get a lot of things in the paint that I always wanted to do. People think they can't paint again, and I'm thinking, I'm going to show them that they can. And I painted these pictures, and we now have this where we're putting them up where people can see them. And there's a lot of people who live here who have diabetes, and I'm sure they think that they can't paint anymore. And when they see my paintings, they'll know they can.